table, and we're gonna pan back. This tow motor, 6,000 pound tow motor that weighs roughly 8,000 pounds with 4,000 pound load, steel coils. Go ahead and put the lift down, Andy. All right. Now we're in reverse. Okay, now push it. Pick up on the lift. Oh, that won't do any good pushing it. Go ahead. Just not hooked up. Bottom stroke of the ball mount height. That'll zoom in and we can see it. Like 18 inches. Okay, now go ahead and raise it up, Melody. All the way up. Zoom back in. There we go.